New this morning, you may have to shell out more money for postal services next year. The U.S. Postal Service is proposing an increase in prices that would start January 26th. Some services, including basic letters and postcards, would not be impacted, but the price of Priority Mail Express and Priority Mail would increase. The change was approved by the Postal Service governors, but it still needs the stamp of approval from the Postal Regulatory Commission.